Wondering how to get a glowing glass skin? Hi, I'm Guilly Valenzuela, celebrity makeup artist, and this is how you're going to achieve it. First, of course, you need to focus on your skincare. When we say skincare, we need the three steps important in skincare. First is the toning, the moisturizing, and of course, the mist, okay? So, I used a toner a while ago, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to use moisturizer to hydrate the face, to get that inner glow on the face, and then I'm going to spritz some fix mist to get that dewy skin, and then I'm gonna use, of course, a luminous foundation to get that inner glow. After that, don't forget, of course, the most important of all to get that glowing skin is your highlighter. And if you're kind of extra or bougie, you can use a neon color of eyeliner to give an extra angst on the eyes. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe at Stail Philippines and click the notification bell and follow Stail Philippines on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for more fashion and beauty updates.